Just perfect. 75 degrees, a slight breeze, and continued sunny skies. James Harrison will kick off. Reggie Davis, true freshman, about to make his first kickoff return of the year. He did catch a 98-yard pass last week. That was Aaron Murray's 100th career pass touchdown. Hairston for LSU. This will be his 31st kickoff. 20 of them have gone for touchbacks. LSU won the toss and deferred. And he chases this one all the way through the end zone. And so the Bulldogs will start on offense.
Thursday for this game.
Already with two undergraduate degrees. He was in graduate school and dropped the course load because he was taking 12 hours. And it was just a bit much. Here's the handoff to Gurley. Bounces outside. He's chased and out of bounds, but a substantial gain. Three-year battle to become eligible here. This is his first year to play. It's a long story and kind of complicated, but that's a nice ending. Here's Gurley. Out to the 41-yard line. Out of the gun, Murray across the middle. Perfect pass. Justin Scott Wesley.
To pick him with the short passes to begin with.
Yeah. Line stayed set. That's a called play. Rhett McGowan, number 27, makes the catch. Murray with a lot of time. Got it. Arthur Lynch. On first and goal, Gurley. Stiff arm Alexander, who attempted to make the tackle, and Gurley is brought down at the 4.
All over. There he is to Michael Bennett.
Touchdown, Georgia. Jeremy Hill with the first carry to the left. Mettenberger got a man. It's Jarvis Landry. That's his 25th catch with that graphic. Here comes the blitz. Mettenberger across the middle. Got a man. It's Kadren Boone of all people, and he strolls in untouched. 48-yard touchdown. Only his second catch of the season. In motion. They give it to Gurley, who's hit the line of scrimmage and dropped. Andrews over the ball, snap back, four-man rush, LSU. Murray is a perfect completion percentage now. Jay Rome, the backup tight end, made. Across the middle, it goes, intercepted. Picked off by Anthony Johnson, who dropped back into coverage. And Murray is picked off, and LSU has great, great field position. 7-ball game. Hand off Jeremy Hill. Bangs over left guard. Has worked in the Georgia Athletic Department for 14 years. Here's Mettenberger, rolls out, finds Jeremy Hill. He's tough to bring down. Four less miles. Mettenberger.
Beautiful route.
Jarvis Landry broke one tackle. Can't break the second, but he's inside the 5. The Ryazan red zone numbers for LSU. Nice play. Josh Harvey Clemens
sticks him.
Mettenberger, no pressure. Touchdown. Kadren Boone's second of the ball game.
40 points all but 2 games, so they should be able to get points and score points.
Well, they've got Gurley at tailback, and he's pretty good. Nice. Murray finds Michael Bennett again. Keith Marshall this time. Now, if he gets into the secondary, watch out.
He's gone.
He's got great speed. And slot, top of the screen. Play action. Murray goes deep. Got it that open. Chris Conley. Touchdown Bulldogs.
Oh, man.
Green. Mettenberger across the middle. Great. Jeremy Hill. Wow.
Jeez. No.
Oh, brother. My gosh. Third down. Blitz up the middle.
Same play.
Yes. He brings four. Murray scrambles, throws it short. There's a play. Corners laid back on the other side. Mettenberger hit and dropped from behind. Ray Drew, number 47. Todd Gurley's back in the lineup. Murray hands it to Gurley. Here he goes. Lawson chasing him, number six. Merritt Hall with the clearing block this time.
Falls forward onto the leg.
Here's Marshall. To the 40-yard line. Good second effort.
Zellis, you can't stop the run.
Feed Marshall. They're going to come left with a toss. Merritt Hall gets a great block. And Marshall is pushed out of bounds with a first and goal, Georgia. Murray into the end zone. Diving try. Incomplete. Justin Scott Wesley.
Did he start to slip before the ball got there on his break?
Marshall Morgan, one of two for the year. Low snap, good hold. Kick is up. Adam Erickson was the holder. Did a nice job.
They are standing tough.
Connor Neighbors is the fullback. Mettenberger drops straight back, has time. And a wide open receiver, Odell Beckham Jr. Stunts defensively. Mettenberger across the middle, caught, first down. Odell Beckham Jr. Blue makes his first appearance in the ball game. They fake the ball to him. Mettenberger caught and dropped. Second sack for the first half. That's incomplete off the shoulder of Jeremy Hill. 48 yards. Snap is very good. The kick is on the way, and it is good.
How about that? Oh, fumbled the snap.
Oh, my goodness.
LSU has no timeouts now. Remember that.
Four-man rush for LSU. Murray dances out to the right, pulls up. He's got the first down at the 30-yard line. The catch made by Chris Conley. Moderate play action. He goes deep left side. Man is open. It's Conley again. Cross. Mature, wonderful young man.
Got him.
Oh, boy, does he ever. Reggie Davis. Three to the left. Blitz. Murray into the end zone. Incomplete.
Pass interference on the defense. Number 28. By roll, the ball was spotted at the 2-yard line. Automatic first down.
Murray, quarterback sneak. Touchdown, Georgia. Heck of a drive. They will run the draw this time. Up the middle, big hole, and Hill gallops. Option, pitch, Hill, first down plus. He's across the 40 before he's knocked out of bounds. Mettenberger reached up and tapped Vidal Alexander.
I don't know if they got it either.
That's J.C. Copeland.
It's very close. I just don't think that Georgia's lined up right again.
Deep and overthrown. Fourth and two, his career. This one looks good. It's hooking, but it hooks after it goes through the uprights. Deep left side, over the shoulder catch. Chris Conley, how about stepping up and timing? Two wides. There's a handoff to Marshall. He's not going to get there.
Big call here now for Mark Ritt.
Because he had one of 100 yards earlier. Here's the kick. That's got plenty. A career long for Marshall Morgan. Landry on a crossing route. He's wide open. All the way out to the 50-yard line.
To the top of the screen.
That's amazing. Mettenberger goes down the middle. Perfect. Landry slips the tackle. Touchdown.
Georgia again discombobulated on defense.
Seven here in contrast to LSU. Georgia not all that effective on third downs, and they are not effective on this one.
That is not
what might have been called.
Remember, Mettenberger had one. LSU had one early. Both
of them.
Ball's loose. Still, and Georgia's got it.
Indeed.
I think it was Connor Norman that ended up with the ball. His defensive lineman. Nobody does.
Nope. Murray. Wide open. Michael Bennett, Georgia touchdown. That looks like a dome cover.
I'm tired of saying it.
Hill breaks the tackle at the line of scrimmage. And crosses the 40. Mettenberger right side. Beckham. Swan brings him down from behind. Read option. Hill. Oh, he is scissored. But I think he got 13 links and he needed 12.
Oh, he's
drops back. Mettenberger.
He thought he was too.
Cool. Oh, wow.
Jordan Jenkins had one, didn't he?
Yes. Three-man rush. Mettenberger deep in the middle.
What a play.
Wow, Jarvis Landry. Follow the fullback for a touchdown for LSU. Kenny Hilliard strolls in untouched and celebrates with his teammate, J.C. Copeland. Play action. Murray rolls out. He'll keep it. He's got a downfield ball. And out of bounds at the 35. Yes. Good pass. Nice catch. Conley. Story, but kind of amazing. He's out here pulling and blocking. And I don't think so. Which he does. Murray. Across the middle, got him. Justin Scott Wesley. Marshall, no chance.
Boy, read again by Quan Alexander.
And Pierce is going to snap this. That's perfect for Morgan. Series of two. Here's Mettenberger back. I heard a whistle somewhere, but not to be. Jordan Jenkins with... Mettenberger drills it right side. Caught by Beckham.
He got it.
My gosh. Play action. Mettenberger across the middle. Crossing pattern again. It's Landry. That is two receivers top of the screen. Play action again. Mettenberger got a man open. It's Beckham. And he's down to the 7-yard line. Toss to Hill. Comes outside, he'll score! And LSU has gone on top.
Third and 23.
Yep. Murray. Justin Scott Wesley made the catch. And three-man rush again. Murray with time goes back to Lynch. Over the middle.
Still playing soft.
Green up the middle. Green with a first down. Green and rush. Murray deep. Got him open. Touchdown. Justin Scott Wesley.
Jeez.
Wow. To supply blocking help. Mettenberger. That one took off on it. It might have been tipped.
I think it was.
Blitz up the middle. Mettenberger across the middle. Incomplete. Is there a flag? There is no flag. Oh, my gosh. Mettenberger heaves it. It's incomplete. It'll go over on downs.
Is that all of us that competed in our life, it's the one thing we all miss. You don't get to do that anymore.